afraid it's too late
to save your friends.